I grew up with cars. I always worked on cars with my dad. I don't know, something about it. It really gets you going when you're able to figure something out and help people.
Try and get it to run.
Our Motive Power program here at Niagara College, we're very proud of our facility. Our students get a really good opportunity to see the latest equipment that is offered in the trade. We continuously update our curriculum as it evolves from new technology. So we really take pride in that we have the latest and greatest information that we offer our students.
Yeah, so you're trying to simulate the airflow through an intake manifold?
That's right. If any of the windows work, you know the power's good.
Right, you'll feel the resistance on here. It won't go all the way to the end of the slocker.
The equipment here at Niagara College is state of the art, and we have newly donated vehicles from GM, Chrysler. It's really great working on with the best technology. So it's what's going to happen as soon as we get out there in the field.
Our students will graduate our programs leaving with a confidence that they can work on the new technology. And this works really well in industry. Industry looks at our Niagara graduate Motive Power students knowing that they have got the information and experience to work on the newest technology.